Was her name Mother?
What?
Acute narcissism and misogyny. You're a textbook example for enduring familial abuse.
Your hair, your eyes.
Deflection is a sign of insecurity. Do you feel insecure, Dr. Bertrand?
Yes.
Very insecure. Ever since that day in the locker room when you realized you were very underdeveloped for a teenage boy. You can still hear them laughing at you, can't you? The way your mother laughed at you when you went crying into her arms. What did she call you, Dr. Bertrand?
Peenie.
So much self-loathing. How do you live with yourself?